I came up with a motor out of China. This is a 12 volt 3 RPM motor. The backing plate has been drilled out to clear the mounting screws, and this has been recessed to clear the set screw that holds this shaft onto the motor shaft. There's a spacer that goes in here, and that spacer gets this up above the painted surface so the big gear will not be rubbing on the paint. There's a drive pin that goes through the motor shaft, and one of the two driven gears goes on here. This driven gear drives the ring gear. The ring gear is attached to the big gear. The spacer plate goes on here. That's a spacer washer that was cut out of a plastic lid. And on this one, there's two half pins that go in here. And the pins are engaging in a slot that's on the back side of the gear. This gear goes on here like this. And these are just timing marks. This will come off later. And then that gear is held on the back side with another bolt into the center dowel. The motor shaft drives two gears. It drives the gear that propels the ring gear, and it drives this gear, which turns the black gear. And this piece goes on here. And it's held in position by these three screws. This is turning 3 RPM. This gear is driving this gear, and the other one behind this spacer is driving the ring gear, which is attached to the big gear. The plastic washers are holding these gears up high enough so they don't rub on the paint on the spacer. That cardboard shim behind the backer plate is holding this high enough to where this gear does not rub on this paint. The timing marks are on here, so the gears go back together in a position that they run freely. Now that everything is put together for the final time, these can come off.